will minimize enemy encounters.
What's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, not even so. I'm so prepared. Answer me! Raiden! Raiden!
Use some support!
Ha!
cannot proceed any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
This must be the railroad.
It would appear this. It was.
Yeah.
As a.
Still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
A maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface. Your only way forward is to return to the surface.
About
those. Right. You have almost reached World Marshal Headquarters.
Avoid fighting if you can.
Sword is a means to an end, to protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now, maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
Take him.
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh, God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
This isn't fair.
Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die! This life!
I watched my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop!
I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
Finish him off!
Whatever it takes to be free of this torture.
Stop it!
What am I even fighting for?
Get some!
Fucking for these.